23rd of April, and I just got through but let's see what time it is. It's about to be 12:40 p.m. It's just me and my mom. Usually my dad would be working, but he works in the woods and he got rained out. Plus he didn't go to the funeral. He went to like where they go to bury his uncle at, which I think it's my uncle too, but I really didn't know him. So yeah, he went there. The funeral was supposed to start at 10, but it was like an hour away. Then they're gonna bring him where a place where he's actually from to bury him there, which is not that far. I could have went if I wanted to, but basically I had school and I had classes, which if it was like somebody I would have like canceled. I would have emailed the teacher and said, hey, I can't come to class today, just gotta watch the recording and everything. But it was at 1 and I have a but actually like 10 minutes, almost 10 minutes before I have to go back there and log into class. So yeah, my mom didn't want to go, plus I didn't want to go. If my mom wanted to go, I would have stayed home for a little while by myself and done school, and it wasn't really so I know what to do. I know how to lock the doors, I know how to do this, I know how to do that. So yeah, I just got through eating a grilled ham and cheese, and with french fries. My mom cooked some potatoes and fries. Yeah, today at school I really don't have much to do. I already done biology, which I have to go to biology class. I just need to do like a sit down video telling you guys like what my schedule is and how I do this, how I do that. I need to do a video about that. That would be a great video idea. I was gonna film this weekend. Not really, but Saturday, me and my mom went to my granny's and we ate lunch. My dad didn't want to because he really didn't want anything that my granny was cooking. It's kind of like turnips, but it's a little bit lighter. And like sausage and potatoes that my nana makes. I think several other things. Excuse me. Anyways, we were there to about 4 o'clock Saturday, 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Came home, then we had to go to the grocery store, then we had to eat lunch, well, eat supper, and all of that. Last night, me and my parents, you guys had to eat supper till like 8 o'clock or a little after 8 o'clock. So I got to stay up 10 o'clock or 9:30. Basically, I have a bedtime. Even though I'm homeschooled, I still have to have a bedtime, or I would not get up. Usually 9:30-ish is my bedtime. On Mondays and Wednesdays, I have to be up by 7:30 or 8 at the latest. And on days that I have a 10:30 class, like Tuesday, 7:30-ish, somewhere around there. Because if I sleep until like 8 o'clock, I'll be mad at myself because I like to be up at least two and a half hours before my classes, so I don't have enough time to get awake and everything like that. So, yeah. So that's basically all I wanted to tell you guys. You have to go back here in the office thing and log into my class. Online, I'll probably wonder why I can't do it from my laptop. Basically, I can, not really, but the software that we have to have, like, log in and live classes and stuff, it's not on my computer, and my mom and my dad said there's no reason to have it on two computers, because I basically do school on the one in the office, like, on the side. So, yeah, I will talk to you guys later. I hope you guys enjoyed this little mini vlog. I just wanted to put a video out there today. My internet was so slow over the weekend, especially yesterday. I was going to film yesterday and edit yesterday and everything because I had time. But the internet was so slow. Like, our internet's slow anyways. But during the week, it's alright. You know, it's good for most of the day. It's part in the morning and half of the afternoon. But it just feels like when, like, slow. Because I guess people, like, kids are getting, like, people getting home from school, work, and everything. They're just hopping on the internet is making it slower. That's what I'm thinking. that's what it might be. Yeah. So. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and if you like, subscribe if you are new, and yeah. I really want to film, in the next few days, I want to film like a homeschool routine, kind of what I was talking about earlier in the video. I'll show you guys how I do this, how I do that with homeschooling. Hopefully in the next few days or before school ends, because I don't have like, only have like 2-3 weeks, 3.5 weeks left of school for summer. So I'm very excited for that. Hopefully by this time next month, I'll be done with school. Our last day, I might be done earlier because after May 10th and after May 14th, after we done all the computer quizzes and everything like that, and teacher grade assignment stuff, we have exams, and if I'm exempt from most of them, I'm going to try to be exempt from most of them. The only one I want to do, I really don't want to do any kind of exam, but I'm trying to get my grade up where I can get like A in math and an A in English, so I don't have to worry about those two. It'll be alright if I can do it in math, but English is a whole lot of reading for this semester, and plus you have to have an A in the course or the subject to get exempt. So, yeah, I'm working hard on that. So, hopefully I'll get it done that way because I really don't feel like doing English. But if I try to do everything I could, and there's no other way that I can get extra points or anything, and I can still have a B and everything, I'll do it. But I'm trying my best to get my grade up a little bit more, so I don't have to do it, if that makes sense. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Hey guys, good morning. I'm just gonna add on to this vlog a little bit. And my hair's looking up. So dirty. I've been up for 2 hours now. I woke up at 7:30. I have a class in an hour. Math class. Yay. Yeah. So I was just looking at my phone because one of my friends messaged me. You're supposed to be at school, Yanni. The perks of being homeschool where you can't talk to your friends during the day when they're at school. I sent my best friend Yanni like on Snapchat. There's like, I follow this like Snapchat thing called Comedy Daily thing, and it posts like funny videos. And sometimes if I found one funny, I'll send some to her. I feel asleep for like an hour, but I think I felt not really that decent. I went to bed like around 9:30, a little after 9:30, and I didn't go to sleep till like 11:30, so I was in bed for almost 2 hours. I don't know why, I just, unless I'm very, very, very tired when I go to bed, I barely go to sleep sooner than I go to bed. Basically, I like to listen to music. Like, I like to put my headphones in, listen to Spotify or Pandora or something like that. Watch musically, watch YouTube videos and all that. And sometimes I get too carried up with that and time just slips away. And I don't look at the time for a while, and it always feels like an hour or two have passed. So. Yeah, I have a class at 10:30, it's math, and now, today it's going to be a lot of squeezy. I think I just have math, English, like the basic stuff, and that's it. So yeah, I will talk to you guys later. I hope you guys enjoyed this little 2-day kind of vlog, so yeah. You guys later.